Oh God, let's see. I don't even remember. Oh yeah, I have to do all of that stuff again. Wait, did I save? Oh no, I only have the lobby stuff. Okay. Well, let's get set up for the plant massacre. Bring a grenade. Need this. Guess we don't need two knives. I'll try not to use them. Flame rounds. We're gonna get more. Okay, I think we're set. I think this is good. Are we all here? My friends and my love? The acid round will one-shot the plant boys? I thought that you had to burn them whenever they fell down. Because if that's the case, I can make like a bunch of those. That would be great if that. Like, I wouldn't have to deal with any of the plant peoples. I don't remember how to make them. It's like the high power, high grade or whatever. Oh no, do I not have any of my things? Gunpowder. Makes double the amount of. Oh yeah, I don't have any of the high grade. What happened to it all? Did I use it all? Oh, I don't think I picked it up yet. Could have swore I had some, but I guess I used it all. Okay, we'll just have to pick some up on the way. I know that there's some. Like in the weird storage. We picked, yeah. Oh, here's some. Actually, I really would like to test that. Let's test it real quick before we get started. That would save me some ammunition. It mixes with large gunpowder, so I can make a bunch of them. Oh, well, you can test it. It's not a big deal. And I would prefer to make the acid rounds anyway, because then I can just. I think it one-shots regular zombies too. I could be wrong about that, but we'll see. Oh, there he is. Jeez Louise. Okay, I don't think it worked. Not a big deal. Oh, wait. No, he's alive. But it did knock him down.
Hell is up with you.
Oh, I didn't have to do the weird little. I didn't have to shoot his buttons. It just knocked him down. So it's powerful enough to do that, so that's cool. And this one. I'm gonna wait before I pick that up. Go through this because I forgot it last time.
Dispensing solution now.
I can just skip that cutscene, good. I have my codes written down in my paper here. Oh gosh. Cool.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
I don't remember how this went actually. Oh, heck yes. There's something else in here, like a map maybe? I don't remember. What am I missing? Oh. Gunpowder large. I'll be good once I find more high grade stuff. Oh, they're in a really good spot this time. The other one should be out now, I think. Am I going the right way? No, I am not. I wasn't done with the weird plant room yet. More large gunpowder. Thank you. Okay, we got this. Yeah, Mr. X isn't following me, but for now, we might have to go back to the police station. Oh wait. No, he got ripped in half. That's right. Right? No, that can't be the end of him. He has to like have some regenerative. Jeez. I forgot about this freaking hallway. Oh my god. Oh, I missed. Way to go. Oh, wait, did I? Oh, he doesn't survive. Okay, well, that's good. Jeez. Think I might leave that one. It does like a dot, I guess. This is semi-clear, so we can always come back here safely. Ugh. Now it's clear. I guess we're not really dealing with plant boys anymore, so I'm gonna these away. Wait, what kind of ammunition am I using? Okay, yeah, I'm gonna put them away. Oh, we don't wanna go that way yet. Although, oh, this is the way back. Where am I going? Oh, yeah, let's go make some more acid rounds. I know there was some. Here it is. And then handgun rounds, which we will take back to the box. Now, do we want to go in the long way? No, let's go the shortcut. I guess it really depends on where the liquors will be whenever we enter the room. Alright, it's the next one. It says that there's something in here, and that kind of drives me a little bit crazy. Unless it's just connected to the lounge, of course. Where are they? Okay, they're just on the wall chilling there. There's one of them at least. Now, how do I use this? Do we know how? Is there like some instructions somewhere? Is this for the door? Oh, wait. Oh no, I remember why we died. It's because we had to go all the way to the breaker over here. Oh god. And then he touched me last time and it was just not a good time. Nope. Go back to your wall. I need to get over there. I wish I could just kill them. It's not for the breaker, all the way over there. Line up on the door thing. Is there something? Line it up to what? I'm pretty sure it might be that breaker. Because there was a breaker on the other floor with the cafeteria right here. And because the power was out here. So I assume, I don't know. Murph! Oh. Shit. Murph. Oh no, I don't know the, Oh, align the waveform? Oh. Like that? Oh, sweet. I just have to get out of here without dying. Claire, where is your flashlight? Are you dead?
Welcome back,
Jesus.
Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
You aren't dead. Now you are. Oh, well, not yet. Let's see. Are you still alive? They're so silly.
Cooling sequence in progress.
It's cold. Wouldn't it be like not safe to touch that right now? Oh, that lady's just still alive. Oh, we got everything. You can stay under the desk. What? Why did the music start up? No way! Part of me wants to save. How many things do I have? 2. Okay, we can save. No big deal. All the plant dudes in there should die too, right?
Dispensing solution now.
Guess not. I guess it'll just.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Oh no. Not great. Clay's grounded.
No way! So many! No! No way! No, no, no!
I don't like it. I'm so happy I saved. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, at least I saved. Man, how am I gonna prepare for this? I don't know how. I, like, have to take them out. Because there's only one way to go, and if any of them grab me, I am dead. Right? Wait. I wonder if a flash grenade would stun all of them. I don't know if that'd be enough time to get away. We can try it, but I'm gonna prepare for. But there were so many. Like, I can't hit all of them with acid rounds. I should prepare for the worst. We'll probably be coming back here, so I don't need that. Yeah, and there's only one way to go. And then this fucker. Dies before I leave. Okay. I'm in trouble.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution.
I didn't know that there was four of them in here. That's really sad. Sad day. Ugh. Oh my god, I hate them.
Oh no.
No. Okay, we made it. We made it. We're good. We're fine. Everything's fine. I didn't even use that match. What? Wow. Okay, let's go. Oh, that looks really good. That door is like pried open. Video cassette. What? We didn't see like a video player. It's like, that's back in the sewers. OSS. Oh wait, I need the thingy. Oh, there's a box here. Oh, here's one.
Got eyes on the G-Virus.
Going in. Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
It's just like the recording.
I think I didn't know you were coming. This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Stop! Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive!
Good job, Martinez.
We had a snafu. Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
Way to go. Still something in this room I can pick up. Ooh. Oh, is it because of the video? Oh, no, guess not. What the heck am I missing? Oh. I don't know. Maybe something I get later, I guess. Maybe this is... No, this isn't all the same room. I was waiting for it. Oh, I don't like the look of this at all. I don't like it at all. It's scary. Scary hallway. Oh, not bad actually. Oh. What the hell? Ew. They have like teeth in their eyeballs.
Look at that. All right.
Hell yeah. Got it. Thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
Oh no, they're giving me a box in here, which means that there's a fight? This has to be what that means. I don't want to. I haven't saved. Oh, now I can. Guess who the test subjects are? The test subjects that they were talking about in that weird document thing? I don't know. I would assume that, like... I know that, Mr. X, T-00, I think is what he's actually called, because he's like a form of tyrant, is one of their creations. Nuh-uh. The kids from the orphanage? That's so messed up. Wow. Wow. Umbrella really is evil. Yikes. I don't know what I have to bring. I don't know what I should bring. I hope I don't need this wristband. There's clues in the orphanage. Oh, like when you're playing as Sherry, or I guess whenever you go back as Claire, it'd probably be easier to see. High grenade powder. Oh, high grade powder. Oh no. Is this like the final boss fight? I guess I can get rid of this flashbang. Do I have a large? I kind of swore I had a large gunpowder somewhere. Did I just use it on the handgun ammo? I sure did. There was more back where we came from, but I don't think I can do that. So we'll just do regular gunpowder, I guess. Oh, I can't. Let's get the bracelet back, because I don't know if I still need it or not. Oh, we definitely do, because it says it doesn't have the weird checkmark. Okay. It has to be Mr. Birkin, because... We didn't see him die. Yep. She's just so calm about it.
Your ass again. William! This ends now. Whoa. hell is this thing?
Where's my husband?
She is my creation!
I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I just couldn't do it.
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to her.
She's wearing mom jeans.
What about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell? I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G-virus in it. Except that's no excuse for...
What the hell?
Don't stop until it's finished. Trust me. This ends now.
Damn. That was hard. I'm assuming I have to do that like around 3 times to shoot his heart. Okay, let's try that again. But geez, Claire is like, she's crazy. She just like traps that thing down her there with her to kill him. I would have peed my pants. Like, I don't understand how she does it. Oh, my bracelet, really? Ugh. Wait, can I make more ammo? Let me do anything. Bat. I don't know if there's any dodging that. Oh, I thought that would stun him, and it did not. Man, this is rough. Do all the setup again. I'm gonna just try to abuse my acid rounds more. I don't know if the spark shot is actually strong enough for this. Like, those weird needle cartridge rounds looked like it could be good. Because it was like high power or whatever. I don't know. I guess I could still try, and I will. Yeah, and that's where I saw, like, the needle cartridges on the ground. I wonder if I should have more healing items. Oh, I guess I don't really have more. I only have these. What am I missing? Oh, my actual gun. Do I even need my knife? Does he grab it all? What could I replace it with? Does the knife do any damage? Like if I just swing it? I guess I'll just save it for grabs then. Okay, the setup's probably good. I'll go in, shoot one of the things. As soon as he starts animation, I will... Here we go.
Class A image protected. Last contact until target is neutralized.
Oh, I didn't reload. Oh no, I can't see it. Oh no, I'm not out of anything yet. Ah. No jump. Yikes! Ugh, I wish I was good at aiming. Oh god, now it's happening. Well, that was garbage. Thank you. So he's like in rage mode. Let's see, what else can we use? There's the cartridges. Isn't this for this? Oh no, I don't have like the add-on for it, I guess. Ugh. Well, that makes this a little more difficult. Oh. High power rounds, which I don't have. Oh, did I win? And I had herbs left over. Oh, first aid spray. I haven't seen one of those in ages. God, Claire is so brave. Isn't there... Can't I save here again? I would like to. Is there a typewriter here? Oh no, there's just a box. Why did that beep at me? Oh, because I'm not... I don't have clearance.
Hey.
She looks better already.
I need makeup.
My mom needs help.
Annette?
Sherry. Or how are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good.
Mommy?
Hey, look at the screen. Oh, thank God.
So Sherry's gonna be all right?
She'll be weak for a little while, but... yes. She's free of the G-virus.
Did you hear that?
What happened to her?
She was attacked by the monster.
Don't
worry about me. Take my daughter to safety. I'm sorry, Sherry. For everything. Your life is what is it?
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case the G-virus leaves the building. Save my daughter.
No!
Sherry? Sherry, you have to say goodbye to your mom. Mom, please say goodbye. Please, Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay? You really gotta get going. Mom.
You were right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
I was looking up their voice actors.
More about that later.
And Sherry's voice actress, the little girl, it was her first time doing voice work. And I thought she did a really, really good job.
Sherry, can you walk faster?
Yeah.
I wonder if I should save.
We have to go.
My last ingribbin. Does Claire move faster when she's injured? Maybe it's just like my camera.
Let's get the hell out of here.
It just kind of looks like it's faster. Oh, she does move faster in caution? Are you serious? It's a strat?
Yeah?
Thank you for being so nice to me. For helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry. And save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
Oh no, why is there a first aid spray back there? He's not dead yet. What's this? Oh, there's, oh, another ink ribbon. Is there a box? No box. But no room for ink ribbon. So I guess we'll save later. Where's Sherry? Okay. No way. Oh my god. No way! I used the thing on you! Really, Sherry? Come on. Oh my god. Come on, Sherry. I have to wait till she goes all the way down the ladder. Is this the way to go, Sherry?
Of course. Stupid thing's locked.
Of course not.
Hold on.
Sherry, hold on.
I think I can open it from the other side.
9 minutes until detonation.
God damn it, you're too close.
Oh, good.
Nice work.
Sherry,
you hanging in there? I'm right behind you. Atta girl. I think we're almost out of here. Worth a try.
Why does it give me a box here? That's like really concerning, actually. What? Am I done with the bracelet yet? It doesn't say I am, but that, I don't know. Like, does this, do I need this to leave? I guess I don't need all this ammunition either. What is this thing? Oh, that's why I need room. Okay, all right.
Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast.
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here!
Leon! Leon! Damn!
No way!
Why can't you just die?
Six minutes until detonation.
Oh no! I don't have any more healing items. I'm out of everything. I died. Man, I don't... Is he just like a gigantic, like... Does he just have a huge health pool? Are you guys still here?
Let's get the hell out of here.
This is the final boss, right? Is there like a general strategy for fighting that dude. Just like throw everything you have. Oh, I didn't realize that there was a box here. Can't hold any more slots. Me first this time.
Of course. Stupid thing's locked.
Hold on.
Sherry, what are you?
I think I can open it from the other side.
Damn it, your tummy sucks.
Until destination. Jesus.
Goodness, I don't know what I should bring and what I should not bring. It just sucks because, like, you're guaranteed to have two empty slots. Yeah, I can't even go around. Yikes. I've beaten every boss on my second try.
Claire! It's okay. I'm here. We're getting out of here.
Yay!
First thing you want to do when we get out of here.
I want to see where you live.
Good. Ty, take a shower. Really? Not bad. Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Yay! Time for side B! Is there anything after the credits, or can I skip them? Do I like it better than the original? Oh yeah, definitely, because it still feels like Resident Evil 2, like that final boss fight is very similar to the one in the original. Like, they definitely added a better bit of story to it that wasn't there before, which is what I really, really like about it. And like, it kind of feels slow enough pace, like control wise, to feel like a Resident Evil. Like, I don't want to compare it to tank controls, but it feels like that kind of slow pace. And Claire's a badass. She's like fearless. Yeah, I can't wait to play as Leon. I'm gonna run to the restroom really quick while it goes. I'm back. Thank you. If you hear any shuffling around, it's probably Pearl in the background. She's in here now. Was that it? I gotta see! 8.5 hours. I got a trophy called Hardcore College Student. Yay, we did it, you guys. Thanks for watching. I'm sure we can do the next part. Soon. Oh, we get Leon second story mode, costume Claire. Oh, we get costumes? Oh, it's like they're originals. Neat. My god, her outfit was kind of hideous. I like the new one. There's a lot more costumes? They did a real good job. I'm excited. Well, thanks for watching, you guys. And we will continue the next run next time.